Hey guys, it's Movie Hoarder here. I'm back for another Amazon unboxing for you. Now in this video, I've already opened the package. I've already done reviews for the collections, but now I'm gonna pull them out and unbox them for you. So here we go. So next up is the Tobey Maguire collection. So here's the front spine in the back. So here you have some movie scenes. So these two are from Spider-Man 3, Spider-Man 2. So I'm gonna read you with special features like I did in the other collection and then show you up close. Okay, all new special features. Spider-Man 3 Editor's Cut. An all-new alternated version of the blockbuster hit supervised by Academy Award winning editor Bob Marowski. I'm sorry if I said that wrong. 2009 Best Editing, The Hurt Locker. The Stanley Legacy from Comic Book to Homecoming. Icon Stanley looks back at the history of Spider-Man, the original cinematic adventures, and teases the all-new Spider-Man Homecoming. Also includes over 30 hours of special features from all three films, including documentaries, commentaries, music videos, talent profiles, effects breakdowns, gag reels, webisodes, and much more. A comprehensive archival collection for the ultimate cinematic Spider-Man fan. Spider-Man 2.1 experienced a special extended version of Spider-Man 2 in addition to the original theatrical version. Ooh, it's pretty cool. So that way you guys can read it. Okay, and I'm going to show you the here's the digital copy for the Amazing Spider-Man collection. Here's the code if you guys want it. Okay. Okay. Now let me get to this. So here's the digital copy code for the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man collection. Okay. Ooh, now I kind of love this shot. So here's Spider-Man and Peter and Mary Jane in the rain from the first film. After he saves her from some gang of bad guys. Okay, I'm gonna do the same thing like I did in the other collection, read you just the first paragraph, then show you up close. Okay, Spider-Man. The journey from comic book to celluloid. The original creation of Marvel Comics executive Stan Lee and Marvel character designer Steve Ditko. Spider-Man first appeared in 1962 in the last issue of the following Amazing Fantasy comic book. It was such a hit that Amazing Fantasy was renamed the Amazing Spider-Man, and it reappeared in March 1963. Since then, Spider-Man has gained worldwide fame growing into one of the most popular superheroes of all time. Now that's cool. Did not know that. Okay, now in this picture, you guys can recognize that picture from the first film when Peter's trying to make money to help Aunt May. Okay. Okay. Okay, now. Spider-Man 2, The Evolution of a Superhero. It was truly gratifying and even a bit overwhelming to witness how strongly moviegoers around the world responded to Spider-Man, said director Sam Raimi. As a filmmaker, I always want people to really enjoy my movies, and on that level, Spider-Man exceeded my expectations. That was very nice of you, Sam Raimi. You guys want to take a closer look at that picture of Spider-Man and Aunt May? Now here's a very beautiful picture of Mary Jane in her wedding dress, which doesn't really happen, but okay. Okay, now, next is Spider-Man 3, Old Friends and New Faces. The heart of the Spider-Man films has always been the depth of the characters and their interconnecting lives. Peter's love of Mary Jane Watson and his friendship with Harry Osborn have always been the richest parts of our stories, said director Sam Raimi. In Spider-Man 3, Peter Parker faces his biggest challenge to date, and the greatest battle of all is the battle within himself. If you guys want to take a closer look at that picture from Spider-Man 3, there's black suited Spider-Man in that church. I'm trying not to damage the pages. Here's a scene from Spider-Man 3. Peter Parker at his house. So here's the Spider-Man disc. This is the first time I've owned these Spider-Man films on Blu-ray. And the disc just slides out like that. I love this shot of Spider-Man in New York City. Spider-Man 2 with Spider-Man and Dr. Octopus on top of the train. Just show you the disc. Slides out like that. Ooh, Spider-Man 3. It's a cool picture shot. That disc of just Spider-Man, Black Spider-Man looking through the reflection on the window. There's the bonus disc, which is the editor's cut of Spider-Man 3. There's a shot from Spider-Man 2. Okay. Okay. So yeah, that was my unboxing of the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man Origins movie collection on Blu-ray. So if you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you guys later. Thank you. And also, leave me a comment in the comments section below letting me know what's your favorite Spider-Man film. Thank you.